Celtics against the Knicks, and they just went at it. Bumping, pushing, elbowing. Nobody thrown out of the game. Ewing was fined $3,000 by the NBA. Watch what happens here. Ewing with the push. Watch Ewing come back with the elbow. And then a quick right hand. Well, that's the way it went. No TKOs, no knockouts, just a $3,000 fine.